Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Novus Inceptio. So I was just sitting here trying to figure out what to do now, because there's so many things to figure out in a game like this. What to do first, what you can do, what you can't do, and so on. It's been, what, a little over a week since I played this last, and there's actually already been a couple of updates for the game, but as far as I could see, it's been, well, not just, because that's very important, it's bug fixes and stuff like that, so it didn't look like there was any new content, which is fine. They're just trying to, optimize the game a little bit and fix things. Before they start working on the next bigger update. Let's see. So the Halloween stuff is actually over the Halloween events. So I guess the tokens I still have in my inventory, I can probably save them for the next year or something like that. But what I was looking at were our current quests here. So kill any creatures. We need to kill 10 more of those. We need to get any TES0 or better raw resources. Well, that's just something I'm gonna get automatically as we get resources. And then we needed to make lye, and that was the one I was looking at, because I have a feeling this is gonna lead to making gear. The recipe can be found in the leatherworking section, and we can make lye from water and ash, which reminded me, I think I may have forgotten to pick up the ash, because I actually think there was a reminder when you make a campfire, you can pick up the ash. I'll have to check my little robot if I have any on that, but other than that, we can actually make lye from water and bark, and we do have that. We only have one on us, but okay, so available production from other material, if I click this, ash. Ah, okay, so you get the other option if you have the ash, so you get like here, available production from other material, wood, so we can drop over here. Okay, well, we do have one bag on us and some water, so let's do that. Okay, we're gonna need to go and get some more water then. That was one of them. Let's see, if we go into our inventory, now we have one lye. Oops. And that's awesome. I did pick up the campfire again, I guess. Let's see what we have here. It doesn't look like we have any ash. We do have some empty bottles that we could fill with water. We just emptied the one we need something for ourselves. We're not thirsty at the moment, though. But you can see we have all this stuff. We actually do have bag in here, so we could do that. We didn't actually look at the map last time, did we? Okay, ruin, building area, human, obelisk, cave. Ooh, that looks like one of those places. Yeah. Clone station. Oops. Clone station. There's another building area over there. Obelisk. Yeah. Because I didn't notice there's this building area, so I guess it's like specific spots in the game where you can choose to build. Like there's one over here, and there's another one over there. So you have to place a spot. Position of the character is... Oh, so there's even locations and stuff. Display on map player. Deeds, waypoints, and towers. Ooh, that's something that's gonna... Ooh, waypoint type. Set on screen indication, distance, oh, okay, let's just try this, I know where it is, but let's just see what that indication is. Obelisk, okay, so we can make it so we can see the obelisk. Let's just add some of this stuff, the cave and the ruin, just so we can see there's another obelisk, but just the closest stuff. Trade terminal would be nice to know where it is, I guess, and a clone station, I have no idea where that is. But let's just check out this- oh, look at all these building areas! Oh! Okay, that's awesome. So, let's see. Look at that. So the cloning terminal in that way, the obelisk is there, the cave is there. Aha! And that's all the stuff we came from. What is over there? There's a ruin over there. Awesome. Okay. And this is where we were fighting the pumpkin last time. Okay, well, this is the building area. Which it's not really. Okay, now it. Where are you? There we go, 90 meters building area. So, is it not showing the one we are at? Or is it because it's that, like, this. It's this completely area. I don't know how big the area is that you can build, or how big the houses are, but it looks like it's just this general area here that you can build in, probably because it's nice and flat. And that is, so you just need to look for these signs here. Okay, so building. I actually wanted to check that out a little bit just to see what we need to do with that. So I guess that's B, you can see in the lower left corner. C is our character. Ooh, nice, look at all this. Strength and stamina, control, logic, speed, side depth, and size strength. Oh wow, I wonder if that's like magic related or something. Okay, we have a name, can we change that? No, but it kind of makes sense, we are kind of a clone, so. But maybe in the future we'll be able to name ourselves. Then there's all kinds of gear slots. Health, currencies, rune fragments, Halloween tokens, Christmas. Oh, there's gonna be something for Christmas too. Awesome. Bonuses, skills. Oh, there we go. Bonus. Generation basics. Oh, right. That's when we kind of age. I feel like we age pretty fast though, because just in the time I've been standing here talking, I've aged 2 years. Your character ages during game time. 1 real hour means 10 years for your character. Your character ceases to age around age 75, then it ascends generation and starts as new clone with age of 18. Your generation level affects different aspects of the game. If you die a different way than from age, your age and generation is not affected anyhow. Okay. That was C. Then we have I, what are you? That's our inventory, of course. And X is crafting. B, building. Look at that. Wow. Building mode, free look. Okay. What now? Okay, so the game decided to crash on us right there in a building mode. But apparently it remembers where I got to. So we're still living age 32 and we still have our one lie. Okay, well, let's give this another go and see what happens. Okay, it's loading. Are you gonna crash on me again? Maybe I just... Okay. You need to find blueprint. Oh, okay. Window. So we need to find some blueprints. However we do that. Okay, so we can build a lumber mill, an alchemy lab, and a quarry. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, I love this. It's not just like houses you can build. Oh, that is cool. Only show learned blueprints. It's kind of ticked off, but... Okay, there we go. Oh, look at this. Plan, the wall, the pillar, the window, the doorway. Oh, this is so much like... That's kind of like in Worm. Okay, I can deal with this. Cottage house, so you can choose to have like a full house, or you can kind of... It looks like you can kind of build it up yourself if you want to. Claim land, claim token. Okay, cool. Can we scroll, or what is... or mine. Oh, right there, look at that. Oh, yes. Oh, there's so much stuff here. Okay, wall. Okay, so we have a wall and a doorway. We have windows. So we're gonna need logs and twines, ledge, nothing, pillar, trunk, awesome, foundations, floor, roof, no roof. Okay, we can't put a roof on yet? Aha, roof shield, roof top, roof, there's so many things, straw and stone and roof corner, and okay, so there's like a ton of stuff. And railings, fences, stairs, doors, and seats, equipment, other. Okay, so all of this seems to be related to an actual house, or like palisades would be if you built. You can like build an entire village, it seems. That is cool. And then under other, it seems like we have all the production buildings. So we can have a lumber mill, alchemy lab, quarry, cottage house, or mine. So is this like something that's gonna work like automatically, or can we have like people working there? Or okay, so this is what's in the game currently. Lock pack, brick pack, twine pack. Okay, oh, there's so many things. Oh wow, look at all these blueprints we can find somehow. Pillar, foundations, floor, roof. Oh yes, yes, yes. Oh, there's so much to do. Okay, well, if I wanted to do something, is that like, yeah, foundation. What if I click plan? Ew, look at that. Okay, so if I scroll with my mouse wheel, I can change the direction. Oh, is there any way I can kind of, oh, there we go. Okay, so left click is place, right click is cancel, rotate a page up and down is rotate, yeah, scroll wheel or page up and down is rotate, hold shift and scroll wheel to move up and down. Ew, oh, that was what I was wondering, how to do this, if you want to kind of have it, oh, then you can, oh, that is so cool. Oh, I love this. That is so cool. Okay, next object, previous object. Building mode is still under development. Okay, what if I say A? Well, there isn't really any previous objects right now. Oh, oh, oh no. Okay. Well, if we go to, if we want something where we have more than one option, like if we do the wall, oh, what are these animals over there? Is that like wolves or something? Why did I end up here? Building mode, free look. Hole. Oh, there we go. Okay, something like that. So, let's plan this out. So, if that's a wall, I would say D. Ooh, then we get the next one in the list. That is awesome, so you don't have to like go down here constantly and click. Ooh, that is... okay, well, I'm not quite ready for this yet, I don't think so. Is there like storage in here? That is like my, I know we have the robot, but like, can we put stuff in here? We don't seem to have like a storage thing. Okay, palisades, equipment, no equipment yet. Oh, and there's gonna be ancient, medieval, and structures, apparently. Ah. Okay, well. Oh. So where is that? Oh, structures. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to go, like, resource grinding and stuff. Let's see if we scroll out a little bit. So we had some animals over there. There, I think it was. So I think that was wolves. Yeah, there's one over there. And of course there's one of those anomalies, but I'm not sure we are quite ready for that yet. Oh, look at all these animals. Well, I am thinking... yeah, we have damage important items. If these items do not get repaired, I think that's our torch. How can we repair it? Tool action, burst the torch, yes. If I right, I can right click it to improve. Require improved kit or weapons, but how do I like repair it? Can I repair these? No, improve. Tool and workstation, stations are not required. Okay, survival, torch, create, set max, advanced, production queues, inventory, but how would I go about repairing it? Okay, if I put it into my... if I go this, and what if I put you into my inventory and I then do something, improve, equip, and drop? Okay, what if we have some birch? Do we have some birch tree in here? We have some bark. Do we have... we have some tooth, we have resin, we have... there we go, log birch. Don't we have anything? Okay, that looks like it's the highest quality. So we have cedar. It serves as a material for construction of building components in a raw state or for making boards. And the same for this. Material bonuses. +2, +2, +2. What about you? +3, +3, +3, +3. So it is stronger, it looks like. I'm not sure what those material bonuses mean down there completely. But this, the cedar has +3 in the shield. And I don't know if it means tool quality. There's like a hammer with a plus. So cedar is better. Oh, it makes sense. Okay, well, you're tier 1, so what if I take you, and can I do something with you? I don't want to drop you. Can I, like, repair my... no? Still just equip. Okay, I have to figure out how to repair stuff in this game. Okay, well, we'll figure that out at some point. Oh, I'm completely lost. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go and do some resource grinding, that's for sure. I'm probably gonna do that in between episodes. What is that up here? Looks like... ew, look at this. It's an old road or something that has been here. There's even a sidewalk. Very interesting. Well, it is like Earth far out in the future, so that makes sense. Interesting. Oh, look at this. And the road kind of continues over there. Okay, well, let's let's see if we can get some more resources. So if we go here and press 1, then we can botanize. There's nothing. Okay, foraging, nothing. What about here? Oh, we got something. Already nothing. Okay, then we can pick the leaves on you. Nice. Oh, look at that. We got an achievement. Cool. Okay. And get some more bark. That's definitely something we're gonna need. We need some resin. There's so many things you can pick up from this, and we need the branches. Nice. And that's a spruce tree. Okay. Let's get some of that and see what the differences are in the Okay, you fell down. Ooh, can I get my little pop-up? There we go. Now we can kind of access. I guess that's the idea. Now you can access the full tree, because in the beginning you can only access the bottom part. But when you knock it down, like that, and... Oh, now it's raining. There we go. Hold it. Okay. Yeah, what was it we needed for the lie again? Lie. That's ash or what? Oh, right, we needed water. That was inventory, and then if we take this and we put you down here or up there, I can't remember. Let's put you there. So if we say 4. Mm-hmm. Let's go down here and see if we can. Oh. 4. Okay, so it's not 4. If we put you up here, then. How did I pick up water before? Oh, there we go, drinking. Inventory. Let's do this and say 4. 4. E. How did we do this? Oh, we did something. Okay, now we're drinking, but how did we fill up the... I can't remember. We did this in the beginning, didn't we? Okay, empty bottle serves as a water tank. Water can be filled if you stand in the water and use the appropriate action on the item. But how do... It doesn't seem to really wanna... Okay. Do anything. So, if I say control 4 and E, then we just drink. That's not really what I want to do. Control plus 4. Okay, so it shouldn't be like that. Okay, if we press 4, activate you. Doesn't seem to do anything. Then we just drink again. How did we... okay. What if we put you in here? And... right clip. Aha! I fill all water. There we go. Now we have 10 water. Okay, that was just me being kind of slow and figuring that out. So, now we can make the lie. So, let's do this one. And create. Cool. Move to make leather. The recipe can found in the leather work section. Yep, so leather. To pelt, which we have. To lie, which we have. This object finds application in the manufacture. Okay, so that has +2/+2 with the shields. Mm-hmm. Well, let's make one of those. There we go. Make beginner's sewing kit. The recipe can be found in a weapon and toolsmith. Okay. Tools maybe? There we go. Sewing kit, that was what we wanted, right? So. Okay. A blade and a thread. Well, we can make thread. I'm pretty sure we can do that. What are some tailoring and parts? Thread. So we need some fiber, which we can make from plants. Eight. And there we go. And that was the fiber. Now we have those two. So we're gonna get some thread from that. And that was the tools, wasn't it? Yep, sewing kit. Oh, there's a fishing rod too. What do we need for that? Shaft, thread, and hook. Okay, blade. Axe and blade. We can't really do the metal thing now. Yeah, we need animal forge for that, but we do have a rough stone, so we can make a stone one. Oh, you can even make it out of bone too. Interesting. Let's create one blade and another blade. There we go. So a sewing kit. Two blades, one thread. Okay, and a sewing kit. Okay, we got that. Now we can make cloth. Oh, okay. So let's go to tailoring and cloth. Takes more thread, which took fiber, right? Yep. Let's just make some of this. Maybe we should have a nice amount of, I guess our robot is kind of just the storage that we have. I kind of miss having a storage, or I'm kind of a hoarder when I play, so I tend to have lots of storages, and then I'll have a storage for this, and a storage for this, and a storage for this, so I know where everything is, and I just, I guess you get used to just doing things in a certain way. We needed thread, right? How much did we need? 3. Okay, and for that, well, it's awesome that I made 6 then, because that's exactly what we need. Right now I'm just doing exactly the tool workstation. Well, we had a sewing kit, so why are we not thread set? What happened to the sewing kit? Well, yeah, I'm just used to that instead of this. I know then you can do like things like this, but yeah, I'm just having to look through things like this. Nope, I want my containers. Beginner's sewing kit. Well, you're still working, so why can I not? Yeah, it will be used up kind of the same as with the torch over time, but it hasn't been yet. Okay, we have resin. That's just, oh, I didn't mean to do that. If we left click, how could I get you to pop into, okay, control and left click, it looks like. Yeah. Oh, we got some strawberry seeds. We have some marjoram. Okay. Look at all the leaves we have, so we can make tons of fiber. And we have the thread. What are you, oregano? Let's pop you in there. But we do have a sewing kit. Do I need to? Oh, I probably need to put it down here. Let's see. Cloth? Aha! Yep, you just have to have things assigned down here or put them down here. And it seems like it just finds it automatically. As long as you have it down here, I don't have to actually click on this, apparently. I don't know why it's red, though. But now I can actually do some cloth. Awesome. Make beginner's boots. Basic. Okay, basic crafting. Let's go up there. And it's just teaching me exactly how we're gonna do this. Basic boots. Right. I make beginner's boots basic. It does say there, beginner's boots. Okay. A dough. Okay. Grass. Oh, so that's what it's kind of based on. Oh, okay. So if you want to make something better, we'll probably have to kill wolves or something, maybe? Okay, well, we have one cloth, we need fiber, we have leather, so let's get some more fiber. Now you guys are also learning, along with me, how to do things in this game. So, fiber again. Let's just do, we have, okay, and plants is just like, yeah, it actually says right there, that's pretty cool. Plants like grass, the raw material, is most commonly found through skill botanized. When you botanize the grassy area outside forest, leaves, which you get on like deciduous. Not sure what that word means, but trees or shrubs, and you can get it from algae. The raw material is found most commonly through skill botanized on the water surface. Oh, we have to try and go there. So I wonder if we can go swimming actually. Okay, well, first of all, let's just create a bunch of these. Very cool. And there we go. Because we're definitely gonna need more of it over time. There we go, nice. And now it's fiber. We needed this. Was it the fiber or the thread that I needed? I've already forgotten. That was the fiber. Okay, beginner's boots. Okay, awesome. And that was it. So now we have learned how to do stuff like that. So did we... how do I... There we go, beginner's boots. Yes. Oh, there we go. Okay, can I have this open at the same time? Equip. I don't have any feet anymore. Okay, let's close it. Open. Okay. Well, we equipped our boots. Now we just don't have any feet. Let's see if we open this again. And can I move? Yes, I can. Awesome. Oh, okay. So we don't have any before that. So I equipped them. But whatever we were wearing before wasn't really there. Huh. But this gives us +2. I guess it's defense or something, kind of this shield. Makes us take less damage. Tool action bonus +0.24. Tool action. Yep. Quality 1.2. Okay, then we should be able to kind of improve these. I'm not sure what we would need to improve them, but if we... Yep. So how do I know what to improve them with? I would assume we need to make more leather. Probably can't use this by itself. No, it's red. Oh, improve kit, that's right. Okay. Okay, well now we have those. Then we just have to figure out how to make some of the other clothes. Okay, cool. Well, I am gonna try and do that and I hope at some point they're gonna get this fixed so that we can see our feet again, because if when I equip a pair of pants and clothes, then yeah, we might not we might be completely invisible apart from our head and hands. But this is the fun thing when you're playing early access. Okay, and in the lower right you can see next to the bars or our thirst and food and all that, that we actually have white stuff on our feet now. I think that changed when we equipped this. Let's just try and take these off again. Yeah, look at that. Now it's gray and it says 12 and 18. Oh, let's see what it says. Gear durability, armor and weapon durability. Anytime when you take damage, some piece of gear gets damaged or decay. Coloring part, gray, you have no equipment here like we have now. White, damage is less than 25%, and yeah, if it's red, you really need to start repairing some stuff. You should probably do that before that. If damage is greater than 100%, gear is irrevocably destroyed. Do not forget to repair. Numbers under the sword and shield icons represent your current attack and defense. Okay, so 12 and 8, and if we equip these, we go up by 1 in defense, and now it's white because we haven't damaged our boots yet. Okay, and it's almost night time and I haven't done anything, and yeah, I wanted to go and see if we could do this, so let's just try, botanize, nothing, okay. Move over here. No. Can we find something? Like algae or something? No? No. What about out here? Oh, we got some reeds. And nothing. And nothing. Nope. Okay. It's not much to find out here. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, we got some algae. Nice. I have no idea. Well, we can use it as the plants. I don't know if they have other... Oh, we got some clay even now. Cool. I don't know if they have other uses, the algae. Oh, that's a fern. But it just gives us normal leaves, right? Yeah, that just gives us leaves. Because you don't get really... It just says plants when you're making fiber. It doesn't really ask you which type you want to use. So I guess currently it doesn't have any other options. Or any other products you can make from it. Oh, we got a branch. A pine branch. Because otherwise... it would be nice to get the option. To kind of... Okay, I want to use this or that. Okay, nothing from the red flowers. Yeah, we're not getting... Well, oh, we got a trout uncooked. Oh, nice. We can catch fish with our bare hands. If we're lucky, that's pretty cool. Well, technically you can do that in real life too, if you're fast enough and patient enough and can sit still long enough to lure the fish close to you. Okay, cool. Well, we learned a little bit new. So now we know how to make clothes. I need to make more clothes, that is for sure. And I need to get a campfire going. And I'm thinking I might just build something right here. But if I don't have a storage, then it's like, it's fun to build, but I don't seem to really need it apart from a place to hang out overnight. But it seems like you can build like a complete little village. So are we just gonna be able to carry everything in here? 33 kilograms out of 37 or... No, there we go, 400, that was mine. Let's drop you in here. And the reeds. Yep, there we go. Got a little bit of stuff. Okay, so we have 400 kilograms out of 5,000. But still, me being a hoarder, I would fill this up fast, and it would be nice if I didn't have to carry all this stuff around with me all the time. So I'll have to look into that some more and see if there's more storage, but otherwise, I think I'm gonna go resource grinding, and then next time see if maybe we could actually build a little bit. See if I can make some gear and, well, yeah, just prepare some resources so we can do a little bit next time. But yeah, if you play this game and you have any pointers or tips on what to do and what not to do and what kind of animals we can kill, well, I guess we can kill the doe over there, or the deer, then please do let me know. Leave some comments below. I'm really intrigued by this game. It looks awesome. Like, look at that. It's very, very beautiful. And it's still in early access. So, of course, there's going to be bugs and stuff. And little things like not being able to see your feet when you put on boots. Or shoes. But, yeah, apart from that, it's going to be fun. Yep, it is. So, thank you for watching, guys. I know we didn't do that much in this one, but we did figure out how to craft, and now we know a little bit about how to build. Oh, wow. Yeah, because we need some better gear before we are gonna head into one of those anomalies. And so we can actually defend ourselves when we head out to explore this place, because I'm sure the wolves are not gonna leave me alone. So, do take care, everyone, and happy gaming!